What's up guys, it's me Jimmy Agic. So is the Sony A6400 is a bad camera for photography? Personally, I don't think so. It's a bad, but especially if you love shooting raw, then the kit lens is quite, not good. For JPEG is good, because with the problem with the kit lens is that 16 to 50 millimeters a day is a huge vignetting mean, on the corner. For example, this is the corner right of my, this corner there will be like a dark. You can auto correct video editing software, but I do not like auto correcting. I mostly just for raw file, I just change the like brightness and vividness, that's all. But when I view the images directly from camera raw file, there's huge vignetting. So lens is crap, to be honest with you. The OSS, so-called the OIS optical image stabilizer, does not exist. I have done a lot of tests. I'm really very unhappy. I don't know, this is a video camera. Sony A6400 is a video camera, 90% is a video camera, 10% is a photography camera. I will say if you need a photography camera, just get the Sony HX99 or get any RX100. That will serve you better, because the image quality with one inch sensor like RX100 Mark 3 or Mark 4, they are comparable to Sony A6400. I do not think they... Sony A6400 is a good photographic camera. Personally, in easy word, I will say it's a bad photographic camera. I don't like the color science of this Sony camera. I have been using Sony DSLR for a long time, but for when it comes to the mirrorless, this is a video camera first. You can take good photo, but if you are going to use the built-in flash, even I lower the flash exposure composition, but still, this is not a good. My XF10, Fujifilm XF10 or XM10 beat the hell out of this camera in terms of image quality. Even my Panasonic GX850 produce much better JPEG or better image than this. It's a video camera, do not buy for photography. Please stay away from it. No one pay me. I love Sony, I'm a Sony fanboy, but I wanna be honest here. Get a Fujifilm, get a Canon mirrorless camera, or get a Olympus or Panasonic. Do not get Sony for photography. Subscribe. Bye.